Cheryl Burke and Matthew Lawrence are married. The Dancing with the Stars alum and the former Boy Meets World star tied the knot in California. Attendees include Leah Remini and Kim Johnson, who also threw Cheryl a bridal shower with her close friends and family. A month before saying I do, the pair opened up to E! About their big day and the special thing they're incorporating into their ceremony.
It's gonna be mirrored, maybe? Maybe lots of twinkle lights, because I love a twinkle light. Who doesn't love sparkle, right? I'm actually gonna have a seat for him during the ceremony with a picture of us. And he loves Frank Sinatra, so like I'm for sure gonna probably dance to, you know, one of Frank's songs that he loves.
However, don't expect to see a ballroom at their wedding. Burke says that was the one major no-no on her wedding wish list.
Because I feel like I've been raised in a ballroom, right? So like, for me, it's a dance competition. And as soon as I walk in, I'm like, oh, where's my number? Let's go.
While the pair had previously dated for 2 years, from 2006 to 2008, they rekindled their romance nearly a decade later. A year and a half after giving their love another shot, Lawrence gave Burke the birthday gift of a lifetime when he asked her to be his wife. Lawrence reveals Burke's engagement ring carries an extra bit of sentiment for the Dance Mom star.
We lost her father kind of in the middle when we were just sort of getting back
together.
And so his diamond really meant a lot to Cheryl, so I kind of created this kind of symbol around that, and so it was more of like
a... And then not just that, but you had to ask Mrs. Burke
as
well.
I was working with her mom quite a bit to get this all together, and she was really helpful, and we made it happen.
Thirsty for more celeb news? Make sure you subscribe to the E! News YouTube channel so you can stay informed on all the breaking updates. Come on, you know you want to be the first to know about all the latest hookups, breakups, arrests, and so much more.